Norway. Mountains, fjords, and a nearly endless coastline. This Scandinavian country is a promised land for cold water divers. The adventure starts right below the surface. The kelp forest is like an underwater jungle and home for a wide range of marine fishes and invertebrates. For example, corals, hermit crabs, starfishes, anemones, and of course, various fishes. This lumpsucker seems to be very curious. Sunken ships are often artificial reefs. Many wrecks are from Second World War. A wolf eel found his new home here. Anemones and peacock swarms are fishing for plankton. A group of coal fishes inside the cargo rooms of a shipwreck. Even directly from the shore, there are fantastic dive sites to explore. Sometimes already right under the boat pier. A spiny starfish. Scallops, and fishes, for example the thornback ray and the strange anglerfish. Also at night there is a lot to observe, for example flatfishes, tiny gobies, a gurnard, a haddock, a halibut, and the strange ghost shark, a very weird but harmless creature. Deep water corals are growing at a steep face. plankton swarms through the water. And a mighty lobster is searching for something eatable. A redfish, feather corals, and a small shark. Norway, mountains, fjords, and a unique underwater world.